Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. On track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. now enabled. DRS enabled. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Got that, confirmed. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. About 10 to 15 minutes. That's done it. P1, P1, you're leading the race. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. They're in 13th place, and the time last lap was a 1:30.3. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are... Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. DRS is now online. Rainfall expected, 5 minutes until rain. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Watch the conditions. We think there's rain coming pretty soon. Be careful. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Rain soon, expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Expecting the rain to hit us any time now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Mindful of the conditions, the track's getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though, we'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early. Okay, safety car deployed, safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta, make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Dryers definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, dryers seem like the best tyre for now. Four laps of fuel remaining. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Dryers definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. Of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes.